Yeah. I can tell that much. Probably need to gain a few levels. Where'd he go? Supposed to be here somewhere. That's not him, is it? No. The duel game? Yeah, the RPGs and Game Boy are both being satisfied by this game. Sibaha. This is annoying. This is Wendell, right? Not crazy. Double beat them. Now I only did that because I had already beaten Final Fantasy Legend. So I played through it a second time. Where is this guy? It's supposed to be here. Be hiding? Cut your trees down for you. Yeah, they're not really changing their dialogue. This guy said it would be in Wendell. Pretty sure this is Wendell. Unfortunately, the guy who says welcome to blah 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 is not here. Norm was attacked by many monsters. Sibba went there. Oh, I guess I didn't talk to her. All right. Lorem is south of the snowfield, over the southern sea. All right then. Why am I here? What's the point of that? Why can't I cross that bridge? Normally I couldn't. It was that one bridge. Well, this is the start of the game. Hey, Celdia. No worries. Hope your work's going well. Chocobot. Chocobot is best. Well, I could cross there. Or there. It's a morning hurricane, Celdia. Trill Chocobo. What is this? You've only missed like 2 hours. Unless you missed part of yesterday too, in which case I don't know what you've missed. Thunder Spear. Can't afford that yet. I don't know how you would even manage to. Well, I guess you could manage to miss the Morning Star. It is actually optional, huh? Now where that boss is, anyway. What's this guy? Yeah, I don't want you. No. Locked. Good thing I never threw away that bronze key, huh? Good thing that bronze key doesn't actually work on anything else, huh? Yeah, those turtles are really good. All right, can't get the seahorses. Because they stay out of range. Poison. Oh, let's... So that stores there. Oops. Oh well. Probably worthless anyway. Of course, Moogle. I wish a map was a tiny bit more helpful. Yeah, I can't even carry anything. That's where I want to be. How do I get there? All the way around, I guess. Moog. Nope, This is just some other building. Ice armor. I got fire armor. Is ice better? Is it just different? Man. Yeah, why is this bridge different? I can cross other bridges, but not this one. Not going well, though. Oh, maybe I was in the completely wrong place. Hey, Saw, how's it going? Locked. Just locked? Maybe if I use a flame whip on them. Hey Bing, how's it going? All the stars, Oh, it's not that many. You know, unless you count other regions, Game Boy Color. There's always something like 500 US released. Excuse me. US released Game Boy games. But yes. Let's go, Chocobo. Chocobot. So. I guess I have to equip the axe. Too cold for Chocobo. What the nectar did. Early and sleepy. Yeah, I could see that. Grab some coffee, wake up, enjoy some Final Fantasy Adventure. What you got? Nothing good. Poor Chocobot. Yeah, it must be his leg. His leg's gonna freeze in the cold. Blizzard. Probably not a very good spell to cast here. Oh, what luck? Nectar helps me fill it up. I got a wisdom crystal too. I have no idea what that did. Looks like it had the same kind of effect. Maybe it up my wisdom by one instead, I don't know. Whoa, they cast ice. Don't freeze me, buddy. Okay, we got a cave. What? Oh, really? Oh no, it's dark. All right, that guy's. You don't have a Fitzcaven casual playthrough. Rather like shortcuts and the speedrun. Not sure how much you'll remember, Bang, but probably best. Thanks for stopping by. No. Where am I going? Apparently nowhere. Look at that, I killed it. Oh, that's... Another level. Could probably latch onto one of those things. One hit KOs you, wow. Elixir. There's nothing there. Thought there might be a secret passage or something. Get away from me. If you're judging from my stream, how this game looks, don't, because I have it enlarged from the stream source. And the way it does that is very poorly done. Very lossy. So it looks blurry, it looks definitely not like it's supposed to. At least be there. Alright. That's not supposed to be right. That can't be right. Let me try that again. Best merry-go-round ever. Oh man. Come on. You know you want to. You want to get on the ice block and go all the way down there. Freeze him. I'm overthinking this. Wow, was I overthinking that? Alright. Must be the axe. Yeah. Thanks. Appreciate a solar flare. This is not good. I'm pretty sure this is. Oh no, never mind. This is somewhere different. The same. Oh my gosh, get away. stop doing that. Okay, I need flame. Okay. Gosh, these dungeons are just getting longer and longer. Hey, Foss. Yes, first time. And again, I forgot to put that into the title, but yeah. I'm enjoying it so far. Longer than I thought it would be. But there's a lot to this game. Did I just lock behind me? No, okay, good. What's that all about? Okay. Once again, the ice spell is useless. Defeat. High sword. Cool. Yeah, it's I didn't play many Game Boy games as a kid, so it's a treat to come back to these and actually enjoy them. Yeah, the teleport out are very nice. Chocobo. I think they've done that for every dungeon, but yeah, it's definitely more helpful for these later ones because they're going to be super long. Welcome to Lorem. That's it. Good morning. Glad I wasted the key to have you say good morning to me. Look at that, it is morning now. Can't carry. Okay. Can't even carry an old man. Hey, Truth Teller, how's it going? Give an old man a bone. that. I hit the wrong button. Actually, I'll sell my some of my old gear. It's kind of strange that I still have Opal helmet. Sell the wear axe, but not the not the battle axe. And the ice sword and blood sword. In here. I'll buy another key. Actually, a couple of them. Keys are the only thing that I can potentially run out of at the moment, so. Hey, how's it going? 'Cause It's being played through the Game Boy Player, which by default plays in color. Rich was saying there's a way to change it so it plays in black and white, but I don't know what that is at the moment, or how to do that. Yeah, this is real hardware. Oh, this is Game Boy. Hold B plus left when you start up. Alright, I'll try that. Yeah, I don't know. Should probably call it a night. Pretty tired. And it's dark. So dark. Doesn't open. You don't open. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what I mean. Ten different colors to pick. My goodness, the choices. Really? So many secrets. Oh my. Am I just immune to him? No, not completely. It's funny, it knocked me back. Probably would have died. That was low on health. Well, hey, I've seen this one. Wow, that took a while. Yeah, hit detection is kind of funky. Actually very funky. And it's hard to tell when you're actually hitting, because I'm hitting all these guys a lot. They're just not dying. Seem to have a lot of hit points. And I don't know if it's the weapon I'm using, or if they just happen to have that many hit points. Thank you. Yes, that's true. It does have a sound when I'm missing or being blocked or whatever. Don't tell me another. Okay. Well, how far do way do I have to go? Even further, apparently. See if the blood sword works. No. I just decided to turn there for a second. Okay, that should be enough. Hopefully these guys have respawned. Alright. Okay, that's not helpful. Okay, so you kidding me? Ah, no. Well then, let's go back. I probably only need one of them. Okay. No. I didn't want to be a full range. Alright, let's try this again. I don't even know if this is gonna work, really. Just hoping it does. Man contest. What were you doing? Butterbean? I don't know. Moogle. So I need one knight on each side because I believe I'm gonna test it. Oh, I test it here. Ah, I think these guys, yeah, they're immune to ice magic. Here we are. Really? That was close. I almost caught him in the doorway. Tough man causes boxing. Oh, okay. Actually, let's heal first. Ice is the way to go. That's what I was hoping for. Stop going underground. These mazes. Yeah, I'm not sure what those do. Left first, shall we? Oops, I stepped in that. Alright, see you, Rej. Have a good night. Yeah, I should get to bed soon, too. I'm definitely getting tired. Talking less. At least the level ups come at a really good clip. I'm happy about that. Derek wants a turn. Yeah, I should probably just restart this room. I think I can do that just like this. Let's do it again. You can use it. Oh, so you're wrong warp to the end of the game. That's interesting. I hope I didn't screw myself there. No, it's fine. Liked. If light. Rusty sword. Chocobot, come with me. Let's finish this. I mean, let me out so I can clear this stuff out of the way. All right, Chocobot. Sure is pulling his weight around here. I'm guessing it's not possible to skip that chocobo egg, but that seemed to be like a side thing to do. No, it's not safe. I gotta whip. I will whip you. Whip you good. Nuke is sealed by a lich. Go on to Palmy Desert and defeat lich. Oh, now I have to defeat lich. I was like, let me check how much more experience I need. And I realized I have no idea what kind of experience these enemies give. Please don't save. Okay, can't block him. Let's hope the thunder works. Oh, thunder's good. Oh. Yeah, Thunder's better. Although Flame has a better range. Might as well use Flame. Ah, I keep forgetting he wraps. It was hello. Alright, I'll do it this time. Defeated Lich. Got Nuke. Done. Yeah. Either this, either that. Yeah, I don't know why. He's having such trouble with his pattern. It's such an easy pattern too. It's like swing left, swing right. Where's my Exether? Yeah, thanks guys. Now you have most powerful spell. Yeah. I probably never use it. I haven't even used my lightning spell. Find it. Well, I guess I will have to use it. Here's my axe heather. Yeah, that was pretty tough for me too. Palm trees and 8. Okay. Ah. Found it. Hey. Yeah, it's all about getting lucky. What's this? Wow. Dragon shield. Sure. Really? Gotta be mean to that one. You too. It's a Mantis guy from the first one. Or Secret of Mana, right? Looks like they reused it. Mantis Ant, that's it. That sucks. Yeah, I've been trying my best not to save any dungeons just for that reason, in case I get stuck somehow. Sure, why not? Just take him with me. Luckily, that was a pretty short dungeon. This one looks pretty long. Yeah, probably. Yeah, I'll just call it night here. I do need to get some sleep. So I'll stop here. 7 hours. Laser. Google robot. This will probably be a long one. And then honestly, I don't know how much longer the game is. Well, thanks all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Might be back at this Friday.